Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing some more of Rebirth. Rebirth is the name of this map, and it's by Moose Moose. And I don't know, we're gonna have to unbreak this puzzle another day, because I broke it to get both the sigil and the star. Pretty sure I broke it anyway. I still have not got confirmation, this is all still the same play session. So we'll come back to that some other time, but we're pretty much done with everything else here, so we might as well just check out the computer and leave. It's got some sort of graphic display on it now, it's got like a line going down. You see that? Now it went off the bottom of the screen, it's coming back down from the top of the screen. Don't know what to do with these computers. Let's just get out of here. On to B. Let me guess, is desert themed? Hope not. Oh, it's desert themed. I personally am not a fan of the desert theme, but I know a lot of people like it. And, you know, if you're gonna do the whole ABC thing, you might as well. What's on this? Nothing? Sometimes stuff is hidden on these things in the main game. How far out can we go? Oh, exactly that far! Let's see, can this computer do anything? Nope, it appears not. Why are there computers that don't do anything? I'm guessing these posts signify the border.
The beginning.
Yeah. But you know me, I like to push boundaries. And if you like people who push boundaries, you should check out Boundary Break. I think the channel name for Boundary Break is Shezez. S-H-E-S-E-Z? I don't know, just YouTube search Boundary Break and you can see, people messing with the camera of games to see stuff that you're not meant to see. Find secrets and all that. What's this? Anything? Oh, well, okay, I didn't realize they could just get around it like that. Oh, what is this? Hey, we found a secret, apparently. There's the star! So if we ever get a blue laser at some point that we can aim into here, then, yeah. That might... What if we just travel back in this direction? Well... Seems that we'd have to break something out to be able to do that. Let's explore around over here. Is this another puzzle here? Oh no, it's just a fake doorway, okay. Oh, what is... I'm assuming it's just because of Monlo graphics. There's a path back here. Why is there a path back here? Hey, look at this! There's the connector we would use. I'm guessing we would jump over this wall here. Wow, this is really, really nice that there's a path here that leads you to come and see this. That's awesome. Great attention to detail.
The beginning was...
Alright, let's get into this puzzle that we can break something out of. It is called... Exponentially Impossible Ascension. Let me guess, it's based on... the Ascension ones from the main game. Oh no... Oh no, it's a macro puzzle! I hate macro puzzles. I played Thinking with Time Machine, and I thought that was the end of it. They're even harder in the Talos Principle. Yeah, if we get a box over there, we could jump over the wall. This is... something. Alright, well let's start with this first of all. take. Oops, come on. Wait, nope, stop. Take this. Point it there. And of course, there is literally no way to do that. Alright. Okay, so this looks like it's a shortcut spot. So if I'm understanding this correctly, oh, that's a good point. I'm gonna try and do as much of this as I can without using the clone. Hey, look at that! Ta-da! What's up here? Oh no! Okay, well, I think we figured out what we need the clone for. Basically, I just want to give myself enough time to set things up so that I can be with the fan on the fan thing, the box on top of the fan, and me on top of the box. And I think that should be enough time. Just in case, I'll take the connector too. There we go. Oh, I almost fell off. That would've been bad. Okay, good. Looks like I was thinking properly. Let me take this, and this. Oh, and we need the fan as well. Interesting. How would we bring the fan as well? Wait, no, that would just get us back. Also, where do I get to that secret area from? Oh, I went to the wrong puzzle, apparently. So that one over there. This isn't even the puzzle I wanted to be in. Alright. What? I'm a bit confused here. Where am I even trying to go? Around here, but maybe the fan launches me over there? I don't really know. What even lowers that gate? What does lower this? This doesn't look like it's angled in such a way so as to just... Oh! That's where I'm trying to go! So then what's all this then? Why is there this? Why is this a thing? Maybe it's another star. Did not even notice that that was there. I think I know what to do. So we'll set it up, we'll move the fan, put the box on the fan. Get up there, and I think we can then activate the fan with our connector. Let me go ahead and put this on here now. So that should get us up there and give us some time to set things up. Will our future self powering the fan, power the clone's fan. That's what I'm not sure about. Because what I want to do now is run in here, take this, put it on here. And that should allow us to get the fan up as well with ourselves on the box and all that. Or maybe I'm overcomplicating this. I think this is all I have to do, actually. Sure hope it is. Wait for real. I'm using the hotkey to fast forward. There we go. Hey, it works. It works. So that is what we can do. That is a thing that can be done. Now the real test is whether that's it. Because if that's it, then boy, this will sure be convenient. That. So what's this back area for? Oh. Question is there a reason to go down there? Thank you. at least I think it's easier now, since, the barrier went down. Let's try this. Get in there. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so let's try this jump again. Oh man, that was too far. Pretty sure that's what I'm supposed to do, though. There we go. Just had to time it right. And not sprint, apparently. What is down here? Why would I want to go down here, is the question. I honestly don't see a reason. I don't see a star or anything, really. I mean, we could jump over the wall here, but... Well, now we're in this puzzle, I guess. I didn't actually want to fall off the wall. I guess the ladder is primarily in case we fail that jump, then. We could get a box in there. We could get a lot of things in there, actually, including a connector. Let's figure out, first of all, how the best way to do this is, and then we can figure out what we actually need in there. That works. And there is something that we want to go to. Oh, come on. So close. If I'd landed there and then jumped there, I could have. Yeah, so close. So close. Look at that. That is so close as well. In fact, if we got a box there, we could completely skip this puzzle. Couldn't we? Yeah, we could totally skip this puzzle if we got a box there. But surely that's not the intended way to do it, right? Why else would they make it easy to get back to this fan and on here again? Why would that ladder be there unless this has to have been intended? Nope, and I let go early. Apparently letting go early really does affect things. I'm not used to the mechanics of parkour in this game. I have to admit, that macro puzzle was not bad. I actually felt that it was an okay macro puzzle. Normally I hate them with a passion, but that one was good. That was an okay one. Hey, I'm in here now. Oh. What? It's a broken connector. So, I have to take the actual connector with me, which requires using clone porting. Right. Oh. Oh, this is a completely unrelated thing. But... I could... Could I? No, that doesn't look like a good angle, actually. Well, I could still set stuff up, because there's a blue laser right there. And depending on how many connectors I can break out of places, you know. This is a nice bird's eye view. Alright, well guys, as always, thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed or did not enjoy this episode, there's a couple buttons you can use below the video to indicate which way you prefer. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye.